Hi, my name is Rich Walling. These are my grandsons, Warren and Logan. And I'm here to introduce a video about my mom, Mayor Jean Walling of East Brunswick. It has been 45 years since her passing, and it is also a very important election this year because it will determine what East Brunswick's future will be. Now, the one thing about my mom is that she really believed that East Brunswick should have a hometown feeling. As she stated in her inaugural speech back in January 1st, 1973, I know that's a long time ago, is that the anonymity of suburban life should be replaced with the openness and warmth of a hometown. And she lived her life to accomplish that. She was so well regarded and respected that the citizens of East Brunswick named the Civic Center in her honor. But the second reason I'm making this video today is because the current administration, the current mayor, told me directly last year that he cares nothing about the hometown spirit or the hometown legacy of East Brunswick. East Brunswick residents have a choice to make, and I hope they will make an informed choice, knowing the love, the devotion that my mom gave to the town and a legacy that still lives on in her two grandsons. Thank you.
If I could save time in a bottle, the first thing that I'd like to do is to save every day till eternity passes away, just to spend them with you. If I could make days last forever, if words could make wishes come true, I'd save every day like a treasure, and then again I would spend them with you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you find them. I've looked around enough to know you're the one I want to go through time with. If I had a box just for wishes and dreams that had never come true, the box would be empty except for the memory of how they were answered by you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you find them. I've looked around enough to know you're the one I want to go.
Stronger, not enough.